All right, guys, so this race that you're about to watch here is a little bit different. So we here at my local park call it a dead battery race. So you just basically just race, just like the name says, you race until your battery runs out. So normally I was on a full charge, and normally on a full charge, I last about 35 minutes. But the only problem today is something weird happened at the end. So you're gonna have to stay tuned for that. And another thing is, so there's no spotters, there's no people that go out and flip over your car when you get flipped. So you're going to be seeing me and a bunch of other people going to flip the cars back over. So also there's no sound again. Very sorry about that. But yeah, so the race is going to start here now, so I'll see you guys at the end of it. Goodbye. All right, guys, so you're probably wondering what happened there, like right at the end there. So my back rear tires, they just weren't really spinning properly. So I don't know if you guys saw in the last race and almost like the entire last race and almost the entire first race, but my back, either left or right tire, I can't remember which one, was ballooning insanely. It was like literally shaking like back and forth. But because it turns out my wheel was just loose, and well, I didn't tighten it good enough, so it ended up like destroying the inside of my wheel. So I'm gonna end up having to get a new wheel. Except I took off the other wheel, and then I took off the back left wheel because that's the one that wasn't working. Because that's the one that maybe it was the back right. I don't know. I think it was the back left. I don't know. I don't remember. but yeah, I took off the wheel that wasn't working. Then my other wheel that was still on there, it was not spinning properly. Like my front two wheels, they were spinning just fine, except the back one that was still on there wasn't going right. So I'm gonna be taking a look at it tomorrow. I'm gonna just see, you know, just what I can do about that. And well, yeah. But yeah, with that being said, that'll be the end of this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.